his thanks, the animal start moving its tail, and he was producing sounds like a pet or which we kept in our home. And he started licking his hands. Dear student, it is the way of animals to show their thanks. They start moving their tails and they start licking the hands of their masters. So the lion was also showing his thanks like a big cat. For 3 years, Androclus and the lion shared the same home. Every day the great beast went out hunting and brought him back food. At night, the runaway slave slept in a cozy bed at the back of the cave. Dear students, beast mean wild animals and cozy mean warm and comfortable. Androclus and the lion spent 3 years together, and every day the lion went out for hunting and he also brought him back food for Androclus. Yes, we can see in the picture the lion also brought food for Androclus also, which they enjoyed together. And the Androclus also slept in the cave with the lion. The lion lay near the mouth of the cave so that Androclus would come to no harm. And where the lion slept at the mouth of the cave. In this way, Androclus will be safe from the harm. Harm means danger. One day, Androclus was walking in the forest when he was captured by some Roman soldiers who were hunting wild animals. Alas, they told him that he would be put to death and that he would be torn to pieces by a lion. Captured means entrap or take prisoner. One day when Androclus was walking in the forest, he was entrapped by the Roman soldiers. And while they were in the forest, they were hunting. So when they take him as a prisoner, but they told him he will be put to death and he will be thrown in front of lion, and the lion will be torn him into pieces. One day that he was to die, many people were to the great Colosseum to watch the terrible sight. The emperor was there and he was seated on a high throne. When all was ready, Androclus was left alone in the middle of the circus. Yes, dear friend, when the Androclus was walking in the forest, he was entrapped by the Roman soldier. And what were they doing in the forest? They were hunting of the wild animals. And when they entrapped him, they told him that he will be put to death by throwing in front of the lion. On the day that he was to die, many people went to the great Colosseum to watch the terrible sight. The emperor was there and he was seated on a high throne. When all was ready, Androclus was left alone in the middle of the circus. Dear students, Colosseum means a circular area with seats around it for watching entertainment. So people were gathered here. Emperor means king. Circus means traveling show of animals and performers. Okay, now the peoples are gathered in Colosseum. And why they are gathered? To watch the unpleasant scene. And which was the unpleasant scene? That Androclus was in the middle of the circus. And who was sitting there? The emperor and the king of the country was sitting on his high place. When all was ready, they left the Androcles in the middle of the place, watching place where all the people were gathered. Soon a loud roar was heard as a huge hungry lion was let loose. The animal with red angry eyes and wide open jaws bounded swiftly towards the lonely slave in the middle of the closing. Everyone expected it to spring upon the man and crush him with a mighty blow from its paw. Bounded mean tight, swiftly mean quickly. And what happened? Androcles heard a loud voice of lion who was let free. And how was the animal looking? The animal was looking with red angry eyes and with opening his jaws. He went quickly towards the Androcles in the middle of the closium, in the middle of the circular area. And what the people were expected? The people were expected the lion will spring upon the man and he will break it into small pieces. Suddenly, when only a few feet away from poor Androcles, it stopped and sniffed the air. The people were silent. They had never seen anything like this before. The lion went slowly forward, wagged its tail and rubbed its head against him, just like a pet cat at home. Androcles knew at once that it was his old friend who had lived with him in the cave. Dear student, sniffed means inhale through nose noisily. When the lion was few feet away from the Androcles, what he did? He inhaled through noise. All the crowd were silent. And what the people were watching? A strange scene which they had never been seen. The lion moved slowly towards Androcles. And what he did? He started moving his tail and he pressed his head against the Androcles like pet and dogs do at homes. Dear students, have you ever seen if you have dog or cat at your home? If you are with them, they start moving their tails and they rub their heads with your feet. In the same way, the lion started pressing his head towards Androcles or with Androcles. Androcles knew at once that it was his old friend who had lived with him in the cave, and Androcles also came to know that it is a same lion who is his friend, and with him he spent many years. The people were amazed at the strange sight, and the emperor sent for Androcles. When the slave told him the wonderful story, the king was so pleased that he set him free and gave him the lion as a present. Amazed, surprised, sight, view. All the people were very surprised when they saw a strange view. When the emperor came to know the story of Androcles, he was very happy and he set free the Androcles and also gave him a lion in a present or as a gift. For many years, Androcles kept the lion as a pet and they were always together. Everyone knew their story and smiled or waved as they passed. The lion followed his master everywhere and he went, and at night the faithful animal slept outside his door. Androcles kept the lion as his pet and they were always together, and even the people knew them and about their story. Whenever they passed, they smiled and they waved their hand like this. And what is the meaning of waved? Wave means make an up and down gesture with the hand. The lion followed his master, and wherever he goes, lion always followed him. And at the night time, the animal slept outside of his door in home.